Hi, welcome to Centennial 125. I tried to represent my favorite color, blue, but also I found out that Krista was really into pink, so to get a little bit of pink in there as well.
I really love having all my pictures of my friends and family from back home to remember them, but also creating new memories with the people here. That's my favorite part, is printing out pictures and adding to all these picture walls that I have.
And this is my side of the room. My favorite color is pink, so I definitely tried to capture that with my bedding, the walls, and then trying to get the gold in the curtains. And over here, I have my pictures of family and friends from home and friends that I've made here. And I also have birthday cards, good luck cards, and on my desk, and probably one of my favorite parts of my room, is my little New Jersey kind of picture thing. That's where I'm from, and it really means a lot to me that I have it here. Together, since we've been here, we've created a wall basically of everything that we've done together, all of our little DC adventures.
When we went to the White House together, our napkin from our very first meal that we had together.
Thanks for coming.